I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines.
And his name is John C.